Thank you. Mike Minerne, Swai Panikeum, Parliament of World Religions, Ivedunike, Nurubi, I welcome you on behalf of my Ute people to Ute Country, Utah. When the Spaniards came here in the 1600s looking for a route to the West Coast, they called our people Utah. So that's what they named the state when it came time to name it after our Ute people. We'd like to welcome you here. Hope you enjoy your stay and have a good time here on our homelands. All these tribes you see behind us, we occupy this area. So we're all welcome you here. In a minute, our Goshute leader will come forward and talk to you. Right now, I'd like to say a little prayer for all of us that we have a good time here. It's awesome that we get to all the spiritual people come together as one. Nanama is what we say. To have all our prayers come together for the world, all of the things that are happening in the Far East, we pray for those, that things will work out. And it's good again to have you here. You make all good things possible. We're grateful for this day that we could all come together as one.
Rupert Steele, the Goshute Shoshone, even back in him and on the news and Rickum Namagari from within the car. Oh, we're not Mark from Miago. Rickum Magari from Bidikan. Tony Morris again. No more nursing day again. Rickerwa, Rickum Zoba, I reckon. No, in the Sikari, Sukadoran, Pipsamomo, Pipsamon, Mamagari, to Hova, Rokon, Xiva. Good evening. My name is Rupert Steele, and I want to say a short prayer for us. Father God, Father Jesus, we thank you for bringing us all here together tonight in a good way so we could all meet each other and pray for each other. And we'll pray for our water here, the most precious, most sacred thing that we have here in Mother Earth, and pray for Mother Earth. Pray for everybody that's here on there, our four-legged brothers, our winged brothers, the grass, everything that's here on Mother Earth. We need to have us live in harmony with each and every one of those things that we have out here. And I just want to say this in your holy name. Amen.